I filter dirty things from the mouth, me burn them out. Illuminati, had it a pick of the day. Happy gents and youths, them a stress, so me burn them out, burn them out. I know I filter dirty things from the mouth, me burn them out. Some boy, them on the way.
Tell Tracy I've got the car, and it's your fault because you wouldn't buy me one.
Honey, I'm home.
Such a cunning people. They nap half the day and mix the same four ingredients and give it 20 different names. Oh, can
I get a chimichanga? I want to get into entertainment.
I bring you a present.
But Pablo, Friendly's no longer a sponsor of this show.
Si, but this is old script, muy viejo.
Well, in that case, give me a redwood, buy me a starter home, and stand the hell back. These people are about to be put on the cutting room floor.
I guess weeding out trouble never goes out of style.
How, muchacho?
And I guess I would like a red one.
Join us next time for more adventures with Gordon, Molly, and the gang as they protect America's atomic secrets by setting some off only on Morehead Rides Again!
Makes $28 million a year. Dwayne Aller makes $35 million a year.
Mrs. Amanda likes to see herself in everything.
Failure this deep calls for a deep, slow brew beer. Lager, the official beer of American baseball. These guys are at the...
Hey, Ava, you're doing a great job.
At the bottom, we
Amanda!
Shut up, Michael.
I'm nearly done.
Why do I keep doing this to myself? What is wrong with me? What isn't wrong with me?
I'm entirely wrong. Entirely wrong.
Man, I should go back to therapy.
Why do I keep doing this to myself?
What is wrong with me? What isn't wrong with me?
I'm entirely wrong. Entirely wrong.
Oh man, I gotta stop smoking this shit.
need to borrow your car, lady.
Crap!
Fucking dick.
Whoa.
Seriously?
You want to get into it?
Let me ask you a question.
You, die,
you get a lot
bitch.
Of business using those lines?
You a fucking bum.
Do I?
Ooh, all right, then. I'm sure you do.
What you scared?
This is the OGBRMUSIC.
down, baby. You sure you don't want to join me?
That's dumb luck right there.
What the fuck is wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
help. He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about towing cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it, for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
All right, then, shit.
Show him everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
All right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
There's JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
Yeah, nephew. You know Baller's gotta get the last word.
Hey, get your strap ready, homie. We about to make some crap.
Better stand on your feet. I gave you shelter, gave you love. What else you wanted from me? And when I'm down, who can I win?
Vehicle 29, come in. This is dispatch. We got an abandoned car at San Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
10-9, come again? I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, your gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
Aye, baby. Back it up nice and steady. Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopehead. Shit changes.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real. Cause I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place. Okay, boo, you can drop it right here. Jesus! I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me.
You hit me! That's dumb luck right there.
Happening to me.
$50 an hour to fuck my wife in my old bed?
Hey, you! Stop it!
What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a prick in my bed.
You bullshitting me.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it. I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
Okay, homie? What happened?
Guy bounced my wife is what happened.
Which guy?
The guy I'm paying to teach her tennis.
The tennis coach? Oh, that's fucked up, man. Rich dudes, homie. You know, back in the hood, man, we gotta watch out for the mailman, dog.
Yeah, I'm a cuckold, a snob, and a fucking cliche.
He went left up here, dog. You crashed. Hey, let's just keep on going.
The fuck is he doing?
Throw some more hits, you stupid hippie fuck.
Fuck, man, I think we lost his ass.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him. You see that little piece of shit? This track here.
Hey, you in one of these fucking houses?
Yeah, keep your eye out. Left this car, check it out. Little prick's up there, look.
Oh, shit, Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debt.
Michael, what? You got the wrong idea, man.
Hey, I think the world owes him a living. There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud!
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand!
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand on your face.
Bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, bud.
We hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. My bad. Seriously.
Oh, how fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause? You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey! Wait! You got the wrong idea, pal!
Fuck. Here we go! Ha ha! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are probably crazy! Do it, man! Fucking do it! Oh, shit! You see this shit, dog? Man, get some force on that motherfucker. Man, homie ain't rubbing outside tonight, dog. Come on, man. Do it to him. Oh, fuck!
Yeah! Hot, huh?
fuck him. But was we really trying to pull that dude house off the fucking hill?
Hey, we were trying to teach him a fucking lesson.
Now that's an expensive bitch ass lesson, man.
Maybe he'll keep it on the court and out of my wife.
Yeah, he not taking no housewives back to that motherfucker.
Hey, it's a service to the fucking community.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone! You! You're a dead man! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
Hey, man, that's a mean-looking motherfucking essay right behind.
Oh, that was quick. All right, help me deal with this.
I'll give it a go, man. Keep driving.
We can handle this, right? Screw him.
Now, you can kind of wreck it, Tom.
Ain't you looking?
Fuck, man, these assholes are mean.
How much distance we got between us? Are they still back there?
I think you slipped them, man.
Okay, we go back to my house and think about this. Wow, shit, you did good. I mean, I don't know if you hit anyone because your game's all over the place, but I appreciate the backup.
Ah, thank you. Are you sure I didn't hit?
Maybe go to a shooting range and work on your aim before we go out again.
Oh, fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. Got a few knocks. You okay? You did good, kid.
Man, I'm cool, man. I mean, you. Mentally.
Mentally? Oh, man, I'm fucking excellent. My heart ain't pumped like that in years. Oh! Yes! Fucking A, Bubba!
Man, you sound kind of manly. You just been greenlit by the Mexican underworld ambassador to Los Santos.
Trust me, we handled it. Whoever the fuck Martin Madrazo is, I've known worse.
We just handled a few low-ranking crimes.
We sit on it, we see what happens. Kid, there's no use second guessing. Whew. Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit, I think we're about to find out.
Do you know who I am? Do you know who I am? Do you?
No.
Who are you? You?
I think so.
Good.
I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License. Now, Franklin, maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Did you pull an architectural significant modernist wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance the rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range.
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Come on, man. Damn, you all right?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement.
Fuck. Ah, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, dawg.
Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Murrieta Heights.
Whoa, whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
Doc, hey.
Michael, I'm looking through my appointment book, and I don't see your name.
Yeah, well, I'm more of a walk-in guy, Doc. You know that.
Walk-ins are more expensive, but I'm always happy to accommodate.
Sure, you'll accommodate me as long as I got money in my pocket, right? Hey, I'm in a bad way, Doc. I might come by soon.
Somebody stop that guy!
Ah, you wanna do this the hard way, do ya?
Hey!
All yours!
You rock, bro! See, this is what it's about. Community.
You got lucky, buddy.
Fuck you, Lester. You gonna let me in or what?
Give me a minute.
I was wondering when you'd show up.
I was dead.
Praise be. Guess you weren't very dead. You need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here. Why else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that.
And you're gonna make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean, I need something done, you need to know something, so why not help each other?
I gotta make some dough.
So you're back in the game?
I guess. Look, Lester, about what happened before.
Well, I know you never mentioned my name. I know I'm not on any lists anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink and a wife who don't love you no more.
Yeah, well, since you put it like that...
Hey, shut up a minute. I'm getting an iFind alert. That little college boy sack of shit, phony fuck.
Who? Jay Norris?
Yes. That fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking cheat.
I heard him say that he saved America.
What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit? Well, now it's payback time, you lying turd.
The hell are you talking about?
You are about to get that white-collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here, take this fashionably retro weird for a 45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag, and dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius with low-level Asperger's. You better be ready for the minor glitch of your repulsive pseudo-messianic life.
Okay, Lester.
Get out of here! Call me when you're ready. We are about to put the Darwinism back in social Darwinism, and brother, it is gonna be fun.
You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon. I'll find something, just like the old days.
I'd offer you something, but you were just leaving.
Like a refugee! That's a cleanse! That's a cleanse! It cleans your bowels and your soul! Your soul come out your bowels, which in turn come out your ass, Sheriff.
Oh, stop making things up. I'm not barren. Who even uses the term barren? What are you, King James Bible?
I am Dr. Ray D'Angelo Harris, Bible of Duality. That's where I am, girl. Radio refugees, speak to me about your issues on the mind, body, and spirit, and your 401k plan. Who's next? I said, who's next? Wake up, girl! Come on, now! Are you with me or not? You're not with me right now. Your mind is someplace else. Your mind is in the gutter.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to offend your duality, Dr. Ray. Line 5.
Now, girl, you slow up now. Slow up a second, right? What'd you say to me? What'd you say to me?
I said line 5.
Would you disrespect my duality? Would you? Because, listen, I'm a spiritual being. If you want to push me, if anybody wants to push me, you'll find out there's a whole lot more to Dr. Ray D'Angelo Harris than a doctorate from a respected university and a string of successful books and a top-rated health show. If you want to go there, woman, you want a piece of me, if you want to party, huh?
because I know things. I know them. Dumb things. I know dumb things, and dumb things know me, and therefore dumb things don't know that I know those things. So I know dumb things because dumb things is right in front of my face. I'll tell the audience.
Calm down, Ray. You're getting all angry again. I wasn't disrespecting your duality. It's this smoothie you made me. I'm kind of bugging out.
That's because it's Dr. Ray D'Angelo Harris Bug Out Smoothie with Spirulina, which is nature's PCP. I'm sorry, Cheryl. You know I love you, but sometimes you need to be yelled at. Cheryl, right now. Right now. Right now. Get that. Get it. Get it. I'm a cat. Don't do it on the air. Don't do it. Now look, I'm a catch it in my hand, okay. And I'll throw this in your mouth. Open your mouth.
Okay.
Open your mouth,
okay.
Now. Oh. No. You open your mouth. I'm gonna throw you my and my gonna go in your mouth. Open your mouth wide.
Okay. All right.
Catch it. You gotta catch it. You ain't catch it.
Okay.
Catch it now.
Excuse me. I got this interview at this tech company. I'm thinking I need something, I don't know, geeky, youthful.
Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.
I didn't lose my job.
Of course. Got too old, got outsourced. Same thing happened to my dad. Now you gotta fit in with a different generation. What about a vest and some cargo shorts?
All right.
Tragic, but they'll do. Sex predator.
Yeah.
Ah, excuse me. I got this interview at this tech company. I'm thinking I need something, I don't know, geeky, youthful.
Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.
I didn't lose my job.
Of course. Got too old, got outsourced. Same thing happened to my dad. Now you gotta fit in with a different generation. Hmm? What about a vest and some cargo shorts?
All right.
That's as youthful as you're gonna get. Dignity aside, I think that might just work. Good luck at the interview.
Bye now.
Michael?
I'm all dressed up. Now, you want to run me through this thing?
The prototype is somewhere in the Life Invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
They just gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you look the part? Hang around till someone opens the door and act entitled.
Fine. Hey.
Hey. Oh, great. PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh, my. You know, it's...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it. You know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke break's about up, so...
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
IT temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean. I'm totally becoming a tech evangelist when the big boys vest. Maybe not even tech. I'll evangelize anything. Even evangelizing.
Hello, Life
Invaders.
Don't forget to sign up for free
hot yoga.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
Oh, I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Really? The brief was for a relaxed, creative individual, the kind that preferred a beanbag over a real chair, but if you're so...
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
You've been at it on this PC. Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups, see what I can do.
Your son codes? Start him early, bro. You write your best stuff in your tweens. After that, it's just a hack job. You want to take a break for some air guitar? Give it a wink, bro.
I guess I gotta close the rest of them down. And now we scan. There it goes.
Wow.
Your job is actually kind of stressful too, ain't it?
My son probably wrote this. That little shitbag. And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are.
You should be on the new
You got a college education to do this?
Jay thinks being a quirky douche boosts creativity. He's this close to installing a ball pit. He's become such a cock. If we don't keep smiling.
Oh, nice.
Dude, when it blue screens again, you're my guy.
Goodbye.
Sit. Foot bang, dig fast.
Ow.
Come on, you're gonna have to learn the foot bag if you want to get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Oh. How's your air guitar?
Some a-hole drank my effing hemp milk. There was a totally non-passive-aggressive note on it.
Don't forget, juicy class.
Let me get the door for you.
Hey, Michael, hold on. I doomed you!
Lester, the thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry, the phone is rigged. Now, what's your problem, you don't like shooters?
They're all the same. Besides, you know me, I'm a movie guy. Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey, I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Now, whatever you say, enjoy yesterday. Anyway, just call the device after he's unveiled it, and then we'll talk.
Shame!
Oh, fucking tits!
No!
Give me
on fire.
What a talent! I've never seen someone set fire to their crotch before. Fantastic!
The most racist guy in America.
You all disgust me!
America loves you. You are in the final.
Recorded live from the Vinewood Bowl. Who will win it all? Who will humiliate?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Jay Norris to the stage.
Hey. This company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Caraway. Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full-on, weapons-grade, red alert, world domination. We have put 1 billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. And we have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years? That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary! Today, right here, we're about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future. The Life Invader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small, personal, computerized device. Now you're going to be able to stay docked 24/7. On the bus. Oh, hold on a second. I think someone's trying to dock with me. Hello?
Oh!
Ah, security!
Oh, Jesus! Whoa!
No,
whoa! Lest, that was heavy. Are you watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know, the score.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange.
don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you! The Dieter Sack store detective! There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Oh, now you want me. All right, I'm coming.
The one phone call was for real policemen, you worthless turd.
Now she needs me.
That opportunity.
I said that.
No,
I told you she's a biter. That's assault on top of the shoplifting beat. Man, the paperwork.
What you packing?
You know. Get out of the car.
Shit. All right, let's go. Let's go. Drive, Michael.
Chill out. It's under control.
The cops are still after us.
Relax. I got this.
Shit! They're still on us!
Chill out. It's under control.
Hello? No seatbelt? They're coming, Michael!
Relax, I got this.
I do not want to go to prison.
Chill out. It's under control.
Come on, come on, come on!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Get us out of here!
Chill out. It's under control.
Is that it? Are they gone?
Of course they're gone. Who are you talking to? Come on, I'll take you back to the house.
Don't say it!
What?
That I have everything I want, so why am I stealing?
Oh, my lips are sealed.
Cause if you say that, I'll say the same to you.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail.
Can we drive home, please? I mean, who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you? Get rid of the car, Michael. It can't stay in the driveway. Oh, and... yeah. Thank you.
Son of a bitch.
Help me!
One more day and I'm a retired man. Corn and potato chips. Morning, noon, and night. Use that bulldozer to move the pipes! And hurry, please! Stinks of gas in here! Hurry, please! I smell burning!
Come on, bro. Time to move.
No way!
Fuck you, bitch.
Hey,
watch it! Oh, you screwed up my car! Look out!
What the hell is this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen. What do you got?
The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. Now, they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple $1 million because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him, he was charming. So what do you think?
Let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier.
but I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City, but he went quiet.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
The shop's on Little Portola. Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. But for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need. Kill me before my jeans do!
Okay, let's get this done.
Sir,
thank you.
Alarm, vents, and cameras, get some shots! Glasses are live, shoot away. The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. Their alarm. Can you get me an air vent and one of the cameras?
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap, thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand?
Our rings start at 8, our pendants start at 12.
Alright. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
Alright. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Fine, that was what it was, but you're not done taking photographs. Vents and cameras, please. Great, you got the security camera and the ventilation in that shot. Come back to me.
Have a wonderful day.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
I'm kicking somebody's ass.
fine. I'll go down there without you. Don't ask me to bring you none either.
Let's speed this up. We don't want to draw attention.
I'm starting to think
if
there are no...
If you take any longer, you're risking blowing this whole thing. Let's hurry this up, Michael. Come on, Michael, let's go. Speed this up. We don't want to draw attention. If you take any longer, you're risking blowing this whole thing. Drive around the block and look for a way up to the roof.
Hey, I love the new hair.
Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
So, you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him? I'm on the roof!
I need to know where the air coming out of those vents in Vangelico originates. There should be a unit above the store. They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there. No, no, the air conditioning roof unit. I've got a shot of some small vents. They're vents, but they're not the vents we need. The system we need is surrounded by that wall with the barbed wire up top. Get high and get a shot of it. From a higher vantage point, please. The angle is wrong here. You've got a good vantage. Now use it and get an image of the air system. Okay. Capture an image of the system, and we're done. We've got our shot of the Vangelico unit. Looks good. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do.
Let's hurry this up, Michael.
Here, take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to dive into rich assholes and rub his nose in it.
Good. An alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register, so I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof, means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open, then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say. It's your funeral. One of them, at least. My workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the rolls, prep work. Don't wanna leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options. Showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise. But making decisions, that is your domain, my friend. Here.
Now, there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your, famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, we've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's, real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical teams, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right, if you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart?